In this mini demo, we're going to be looking at the Cilium LB IPAM feature. And to start with, we're looking at the IP pool with an IPv4 address range and an IPv6 address range. If you look at a service of the type load balancer, you can see that there is no external IP assigned to this service yet. As soon as we apply the pool that we looked initially, an IP address from the IPv4 range will be assigned to the service. And we can have a quick look at the IP pool itself. And we can find a bit more information about the IP pool using this command and filtering on some of the JSON values. Can see that initially there was no IP pool that matched the service, and the second node shows that the request was satisfied. We can also be more specific and assign IP addresses from a specific ranges, depending on the name of the service, for example in here, or even the namespace or labels. So here, this specific service will pick up an IP address from this blue pool in the 20.0.10.0/24 range. And that's it. Thanks for watching.